Hey everybody, welcome back to more Resident Evil 5. It is Jeff and Tony again. Say hi, Tony.
Bullshit.
And we have... Okay, that's great. That's very professional, especially since I don't have my headphones on. Shut up! I'm tired of your bullshit.
Whatever, lady. You're not my wife.
Not yet. Okay, there we go. Whoa. I fixed it now. Okay. So
we have a special guest.
We have a goddamn carpet munching child carry alonger with us today from the Tano and Tony Play channel. It's a racist.
Whoa, blah blah blah.
That's great. That's really, you feel that's representative of yourself? I'm being a bastard, I know.
Okay.
Oh wow, I can't upgrade my VZ61 anymore, and I can't upgrade
the
capacity.
Hey, so Tunnel actually agrees with you on fucking how buff Chris got between Resident Evil 1 and Resident Evil 5.
Seriously, Chris like stole somebody else's legs and then just went to the gym and got good, like that episode of Rick and Morty where they beat up the devil at the end. X gonna
like,
give it
I,
to ya.
Time in between, like if you pull down his pants and look at his butt, you'd see needle marks everywhere.
Tons of needle marks. Okay, I can buy the melee vest, but I'm not going to. I'm ready. Let's continue from where we reft rofferoo.
Reft offeroo.
Reft rofferoo.
Okay.
Row ruck yourself.
Oh God.
All right, Tano. How familiar are fuck.
How familiar?
Tano, how familiar are you with this game, boy?
I'm very familiar with its fuckery.
With its fuckery, eh? Don't ya know?
Yeah, boy. Ah, you fucker!
Ah, oh, he beat you. He beat you to yourself. It.
Yeah.
You fat little boy.
Suck on it.
You
suck
fat
on
little
these titties.
Butt boy. Little butt boy. What the fuck? What is the
Stop
matter
Stop coughing.
Us? Can't I blame the schools.
I blame all the schools.
I blame Audacita. Okay, let's open that up and start grabbing all the stuff before Tony can get up here. So, you fucking...
What is that laser?
I'm gonna pierce your nipple from here. Hang on.
Why does she have to
look
down?
It didn't work.
Like,
I'm a bad shot. Fudge it forever.
It's like she's ashamed to look at Chris in the eyes. She knows what she's done.
She knows what you've done.
She's just tired and hanging out against the door.
She's the one who injects the needles into his ass.
Why she's so fucking distraught.
Well, now she is. I hope you've got your shotgun ready for these little boys.
Look at all the fuck boys.
Oh shit, I blew his face off. His face is gone. Tony, I've committed a horrible sin against God.
You must go commit seppuku now.
Yes.
Oh, you fucker.
You ain't
just
shit, boy.
Just consider population
control. Yeah. I punched him so hard it broke the glass and you... Give me that. Above you.
Okay. Come here.
I'm right behind you. Yeah, thank you, Saw.
You're welcome.
Alright, I'm gonna go up there and go around and grab that ammo and shit that's in
Took
here.
It from behind.
Since we are playing this for the first time, technically, we should grab all the stuff.
All of the stuff.
All the stuff. We need to grab all the stuff. This game is a grab the stuff simulator.
So
just like
I
No Man's
you guys are
Sky.
Playing this on PC. Does that make it Master Race?
Yes.
Why are we talking? Oh, I get it. We are not going into that Aryan bullshit yet. Like, we're not 3 minutes in. God, I have so many first aid sprays I'm never going to use on you.
Oh, look at
the dog!
Oh, God.
Oh,
shoot the dog!
Just give some cuddles. Just give us some cuddles.
Oh, I'm conditioned black. Oh, God, I got shot. Why would you...
Okay, how did that shotgun reach that guy?
I don't know. You know what? Fucking Resident Evil's weird about that.
I almost walked right into the...
Well, I mean, you can punch a boulder to death, so it makes sense.
What do we got around here? Some bullshit? Nope. There we got some shit.
Oh, he's still alive!
Who?
Not anymore.
A dog? Or a man?
The man.
What is the man? A miserable pile of
shit. Did you just assume his gender?
Oh shit, I just assumed his gender.
No, not his gender.
Yeah!
Double whammy.
Team up combos are the best.
Got him. Double teamed him.
Alright, so you go out there and make yourself available for getting hurt, and I'll stay up here and...
Whatever you say.
This isn't that kind of part. Damn it.
Oh, good, I'm on a gunny!
It's that kind of game.
Let's just hide back here.
Agreed.
Do I have any grenades? I do not. Damn it.
He's coming for you with this
ring. Oh god, it's a dog!
Bad dog. Bad dong.
Inhale dong.
I need that. Oh my god.
I don't know why there's two of them.
Oh, there's a big man and a man with some
shit.
Oh
shit, run!
Molotovs.
I'm staying right here. Oh, look.
Here he comes.
Behind
here
us.
He comes.
Behind us. Behind us. Nope.
No, in front of us, you genius.
Hey, I just
shoot him in the leg. Oh shit, that was fast.
Looks like Coach from
Left 4 Dead. We killed a fat guy.
Holy shit, he does look. Dude, the big guys look like Coach from Left 4 Dead.
Look at his dog bouncing around. Fuck you, dog.
Did you not hear us? You fucking asshole.
Grabbing more machine gun ammos.
Wait, don't shoot him. I want to do the achievement.
For breaking the thing? Don't you have it already? Oh yeah, I guess you don't have it on this account, he. You got it for me. That was super sick of you.
What are you trying to do?
No, wait, you got it for me on my Xbox version, I think.
Yeah.
Look out for the guy to your right. Dog's out! Stab it!
Zombie dog!
Stab it! Stab it! Oh, God! Oh, Lon Johnson!
Fried rice? That's yummy!
Stabbing was a bad choice. Well, I could end you.
What the fuck? Where the fuck are you shooting? Where are you shooting?
He doesn't know.
Come here, bitch. I've never done this. Fuck.
You missed.
I've never done this before. You gotta be real on it. Come on. Come on, do it.
Do it.
Do it.
Do it now.
Do it. Fuck, I didn't do it.
Here. No, don't shoot him. I want to do it.
He's gonna go after him.
What are you doing?
I just stabbed him for no reason. I'm gonna go stand over here and look at this fat guy's boxer shorts.
Boxer shorts.
Oh yeah, look at that. Look at that. It's like a burlap sack with a shit stain on it.
Or not. I forgot to put the arrow.
What the fuck? Where are you shooting?
You didn't do it right. 10, 9, 8, 7.
Come on, mother.
6.
What the fuck? You know
5.
What? I'm not. No. Oh, that was a good shot!
Sick, bro. You do it, bro! That was
okay, you can
really
handle this bullshit.
I want to applaud you for blowing his face off after I make him fall down.
Yes, we do it. We do it.
This is fun. It's a good go. It's a good go. We're do it. We are do it. We are do it hard. Ah, shit.
Alright. Piss.
I'm gonna fire at the cyclic at this part up here.
We're probably gonna
die 30 or 40 times, so, you know, fudge it.
Oh, God.
There goes our score.
Oh, God. Look, he's in a truck. It's real bad.
I think I killed him.
Oh, I'm dead.
Nope, I'm dead.
Oh, my screen went black. What the fuck?
Don't worry. My screen kind of, like, cut in half.
You are dead. Yeah, that's kind of what mine did. I am dead.
You are dead.
I'm dead.
I just love how we watched it happen.
Yeah, we just watched that shit happen.
Yeah. Thank you for helping, you big ass.
You're welcome. No, I actually did help.
You can give me those machine guns bullets.
No. Okay.
Fuck you.
Give me those buns, hon.
You bitch.
Buns.
Woo. All right.
Wait. Okay, go.
Okay, go. Content ID. Scratching my nose.
I'm ready.
Murmur.
All right. Kill him.
No! Oh, Jesus! Oh, I hate this part. If you don't have a sniper rifle here, this part sucks.
Yeah.
I love how he kind of tried to turn around to jump back over, but he did not succeed.
I'm conditioned. Here, you go down there.
No! Fuck that! That part's hard. There.
What does it matter? One of us is either gonna live or die.
Live or die.
And I'm Chris. I can punch a boulder, but I can't punch a car. Stupid.
Can't you shoot the little tanks? The fire tanks?
Get over here. Hurry up.
No, fuck you.
You do it.
Fire tanks.
Whee! Here, we'll both do it together.
This is gonna be bad.
Together.
No, we're fucked! We're fucked!
Oh, we may have to cut this shit. This may be a big bad cut.
Yeah, we have one of us has to be over there.
None of us has to be over there.
Yep. Here we go.
I hope you're prepared for me to make some poor decisions.
We don't have a sniper.
Yeah. I'm ready. Are you?
Kill him, kill him, kill him, kill him, kill him!
No,
you're
dead!
You're dead!
Oh.
Whoa,
stopped, too!
He's dead.
What is...
Oh, you are dead. Fuck.
You guys suck at this.
Yeah, we do.
Hold on.
Shut the fuck up.
Why do you have a sniper rifle?
Shut up, you don't see this! You don't see any of this!
No! Are you playing on your old account?
No!
You absolutely are!
No, you remember what happened! That shit got deleted. I just got a little further. Hold on. Wait.
You
okay, go.
You fucking stupid fat fucking
cheating. No, there's not even a guarantee that I'll hit this guy. Oh,
okay.
I got him.
Now discard that in the middle of the game.
No, fuck you.
Discard it. I want to see you discard it.
Okay, I discarded it.
All those people are dead now.
Those guys are dead.
That guy's dead.
I hope you're happy.
There's nobody at that one.
That dude's just running in a circle.
He's serpentine, man. He's smart.
Upgraded the shit out of. What is their plan, by the way?
I don't to rush us.
What are they doing? What are they even trying to do?
I'm not even sure, dude.
If for all you know, this is.
I keep shooting him in the face, and he just gets angry. It's like I've got. Oh, there we go.
Maybe they just want to welcome you to Africa.
Yeah, is this the African welcome party?
Welcome to Africa.
Or is Bomba it, clot. Or is oh wait, that's not.
You fucking idiot. Fucking bomber klutz. You're
Bomba clot!
You're stupid, Shiva.
You know what this is?
You're from here,
like,
and you don't even know what
AIDS virus.
What's going on.
Oh god, he's right. Here, come here, there's some machine gun ammo.
Machine gun.
Did you hear what he said?
Ah, Stefania.
Jeff!
What's up?
Did you fucking hear what he said?
No.
Say it again.
This is the evolution of the AIDS virus.
I didn't hear him. You gotta
what
get closer
fuck?
To
I
the
microphone,
boy.
What the fuck? I shot that motherfucker! That's some bullshit.
Ah! Ah! Ah!
Oh, that one's a pupper. You just killed a pupper.
Yep, I killed a fucking pupper. He tried to take my life.
Bad dog.
Fuck the pupper.
Bad dog. See, they're just retaliating for all these damn white women trying to put sweaters on them.
Shut up!
What? I'm right.
You're white or you're right?
Fight for your
What's
right.
the difference? Oh!
Is that racist? Do I have to bleep you?
No.
Okay. Everybody gets one. I've already done my racist tirade. In
oh, that
means
you get one, Tano.
Let's play. Oh, look, there's a thing. It's a sapphire perp. So instead of doing that, we can just blow that thing out.
It's gross.
It is gross. It
looks like a shit I took once.
I shit bigger than that thing flies!
Oh no. It's a horrible image.
That came out of a man's head.
Lots of thing comes out of the man's head. Three-fifths compromise.
Yeah, I guess so.
Manifest destiny.
Manifest destiny.
Granted, this is all, like, white men thing we're talking about, but... And it's all fucked.
All of it.
You're so much further ahead than me. Why are you doing it?
Because I'm faster.
Yeah, going up there, I need to take a look at that booty.
Yeah.
So do you think Chris is a eunuch? Do you think that's why he's not constantly plowing all these chicks? Or do you think he's just really super de-duper into justice?
Shoot that dude! Shoot that dude! Shoot that dude!
What,
shoot
dude?
That guy!
I don't care about them. We'll take care of
you
them.
You get a
later.
Diamond if you kill him.
You get a diamond. Why didn't you say it in the first?
Now he's dead. Watch, watch. Yeah, look at that diamond.
Legit, diamonds.
There's a there's treasure out in this water.
I see treasure.
There's a snake in my.
I love how you can see a little bit of treasure under 4 feet of water.
Yeah. We do it.
We do it. All right, let me pull my map up here. I like the map feature. I mean, it's kind of all BS, but you're shut
OBS?
Up. All right, grab some more ammo here.
Shit.
Here, come here, you big fucking cheater. I got some rifle ammo for you.
Ha ha, you cheating son of a bitch.
You cheating?
What's wrong with you?
Of a bitch. Come here. Come here.
Okay. Hold on. Oh! There's a man! There's another man!
I shot him in the back. Very nice.
He's dead.
He's dead, Jimmy.
Don't forget to throw a grenade at this thing.
I only have an incendiary, so hopefully that does it.
Is it Jesus?
Yes.
The incendiary didn't do it. It didn't even light this delicious fruit on fire.
Damn.
Oh, wait, they just give you one right here.
Yes, they always give you one. What the hell are you doing?
That's cool. I like that.
Why do you gotta throw a grenade at it?
Fuck your huts!
That's why.
Oh, to get to that?
Yep.
Did you grab that diamond off that dude, bro?
Yeah, I already grabbed it.
Brog dog.
You missed the red herbage.
I don't care about a red herb. Also, don't forget there's a green square thing up here.
That's the OG Kush.
Green square thing.
Yeah, watch. Boom!
You mean another treasure.
Treasure.
An emerald.
Yes, motherfucker, an emerald. God damn you.
Can you say emerald?
I'll fucking slap you.
Gotta get them emeralds. Sanic to Hedgehog. Oh no! Everybody knows that we've pulled the thing off of that dead body. Everyone knows. They've been waiting. They've been lying in wait. What?
Oh shit!
Oh wow, did you just kill two of them in one shot? That was impressive. Hey look, there's handgun ammo over here.
Hey, we gotta stay in here if we wanna get that big dude.
What does that mean? We can get the big dude out there.
No, he doesn't show up until we kill him.
What?
The big dude doesn't show up until you kill the big dude?
No, he doesn't show up until he breaks the thing open!
Oh. What?
Oh my god, this door! We can't open it! We have to wait for them to open it.
You're a lion.
I'm gonna slap you.
You're a lion, dragon. Hey, look at the man.
Such horrible animation.
The shit?
Oh, stepped on his junk.
I stepped on his junk! Oh shit.
Yeah. I just watched your ditties jiggle.
My titties.
I wish I'd kept that incendiary. So you're telling me a big fat guy's gonna break through that door eventually.
You're empty.
I'm empty!
He's always shows up. Wow, he went go.
Oh shit!
Oh, I was gonna touch him.
Damn, I'm running low on everything.
Alright, I'm back in the house. When's this big man gonna touch my goodies?
He normally does by now.
I'm waiting.
Fuck
it.
No, not my goodies.
I'm waiting, Sheva.
Fuck him, fuck it. Alive!
Sheva Smellomar. Yeah!
Whoa.
Ain't shit.
Whoa, dude.
She's a person with rights, and you need to respect that.
Yeah. I blew his head off.
Alright, I got
him. I'm really good at that.
He's really good at... Oh no, there's one! He's aiming at you! Now his face is gone. Oh no, things are coming out!
Bruh.
It's like puberty.
Yeah, things are coming out of my butt! I have to fart! I hope it doesn't pick it up.
Alright, I killed the thing that was coming for your goodies.
He didn't even hear me.
So many euphemisms. Oh god. Olan Johnson.
I think his headphones are too tight.
Grab the treasure, would you?
I already did. There's okay. no other treasure.
Oh, here's the big man. He's right over here. I shot an arrow out of midair.
Fucking
there's a big
arrow.
Man.
Yeah, that's right.
He's over here being big. and a man. How dare he?
Hey, did you just assume his gender?
No woman looks like that outside of Walmart.
What?
Yeah,
that was random as hell.
Like, what's their plan? Whoa. What's their plan?
Did you see that motherfucker go fly?
Yeah, he got taken out.
Come on.
Watch out to fly.
Look out for the man. He's throwing shit at you. Wait a minute. Can I get him from here? I think I can.
He's dead, Jim.
Oh, God.
Holy shit, that guy's dead.
He's gone.
Didn't even wait for you to get up there.
No.
Let's grab some stuff over here.
Oh shit, there's ammo.
Dude, seriously, if you just keep your cool and don't freak out when you play this, this game is like laughably easy.
Why though?
Are you ready for dudes to burst out of there? Wait a minute, I have a thing for this. The sniper rifle's in there. I'll grab that.
Yeah, you better.
Oh, I butter. Nice. Man, upgrading the critical on that damn thing. Grab that herb, would you?
Would you? Oh, God! Long oh, shit!
There's rifle ammo right here.
Goddamn.
Woo! Oh, that was easy.
What the fuck?
Well, thanks for that one. You really
calm yourself, you fucking asshole!
Really timely with that shit, you idiot.
Could have died!
My bad!
I feel like we're the nagging white women of these universe. He's up there, like, helping us out with, like, with rocket-propelled grenades. And we're like, fuck you! We'll do it ourselves! We don't need you!
We don't need
my Zinfandel!
Zinfandel.
I need my Zinfandel.
Isn't that a wine? That's a wine, right?
Yes. Congratulations.
Okay. It's gross.
I didn't understand the joke. Oh, shit.
Very proud.
Hurry the hell up!
I'm making fun of white women. They like wine and Xanax they stole from their parents. I don't know. Fuck you. Shut up.
What the hell? There's something wrong with this man.
It's fine. Asshole. What's this door over here? What's this door? I'm gonna kick this door.
Hey man, that guy was living a peaceful life inside his house, and you went and killed him.
Yeah, he was trying to burst open the door. I'm out! You're gonna have to get close!
There goes his face.
You hit one Allah Akbar.
Look, I can do it too! Incendiary grenades. Fuck yes.
You bitch.